Hey friends, this is Johnster Monster in our item shop video. Looks like the 4th birthday parade is going on. You see what's in the item shop? Oh my. Bush Ranger? Oh yeah, Walker Reary wants, or at least wanted him for a little bit. I mean, it's a cool idea. $1,800. That's not too bad. The brats here. Duffalo Dog. Knockwurst. Send. Hey, Maven. Our lowest lane type. Hey, they finally fixed this so that the backplane is connected. Oh yeah. Oh no. Here we go. Get some Eureka. So happy. Yeah, I'm a little busy about design. Hey, the banner people are back. Never really tempted by any of these people, but I guess Branded Brawler would be the one we'd get the most. Oh, we can't buy them individually. Oh no, no, we can. The gear is not a bad idea. But I want some to make a glider like the in the rep style. That'd be fun. Is Rocket's picture right here somewhere? I'm not seeing him. Cape. Shield's not a little big. I mean, I like the idea of it, but I mean, do we have any cool banners? I feel like I'm constantly being like, not seeing a banner even like, here we go. Got this whole row, that's pretty impressive. Guile still doesn't have his sonic boom. Two. Disappointing. This is pretty cool. The V trigger. Ugh, these people. I know, are any of these wraps any good? Too bad there wasn't a green and gold one. Alright, so let's see what birthday challenges there are, or how complicated they are. Okay, here we go. Birthday quests. Complete a quest, complete two quests, complete three quests. Do we have to mark them? Okay. I know there's the do a dance in front of a cake, and then there's eat cakes, and then throw a present down, but where does it tell you that? Let's see. Oh, here we go, here we go. Consume birthday cakes in different matches. Dance in front of cakes, four of them. Throw birthday presents. Oh, you have to throw four of them? Ugh. Alright, well, we'll get these done. So, Misty. Oh yeah, are they party assists by any chance? Probably not. Oh man, limited time play. Are you joining or not joining? One, two, three, six, seven. Oof, alright, well that's not great. Stop, stop, stop. Stop. Ugh. We're just regular. Oh, here we go. Solos anyways. So I saw Harry 94. So he showed four locations, so I was like, might as well just do those orders. Do Misty Meadows, and then do Caddy Corner, then Lake and Retail. Something like that. I figure Souls would be better than that. Everyone's like racing to the same houses. You know, too many deadly didn't level up, but I'm trying to sneak one game in before. Hey, look at that battle boss. Still can't believe we've been playing for a year. Got so many characters in that 1 year. I feel like counting to 15 was enough time though. It's a fun music. Okay, so most important thing is to dance, and then, you know, if you get a kick, that'd be nice. Ooh, and then Harry was saying that at these crash sites is where presents are usually found. Okay. Oh no, you gotta eat cake in different mansions. Oh yeah, there it is. Everyone's coming here to do the same thing. Does everyone want to be cool and just let everyone eat one kid? Present. Let's go. Where did my marker go? Where was I? Why am I lagging so hard? Oh. Where is he shooting from? I mean, maybe I should do solos only. I think that was my video. Right after I was bragging about how good I was. Oh, you've been hearing your imposters is the mode to play if you want level ups. Oh, alright, well, thanks for watching, give a like and subscribe, and, leave a comment or something. Bye, everybody.